Hey guys, this time I put a factory exhaust cam in the VVI turd. First I'll run it up with the cams in it at the moment, which is a 284 inlet, 284 exhaust. And then I'll swap to the small exhaust cam, which is a 232. If you'd like to know more about the cam specs, I'll put them in the description, along with the rest of the engine specs. So righto, let's get to it. Alright guys, here's the factory exhaust cam. First we need to get out the old cam. There's a big dog in here. Let's see how much bigger it is. Also got an extra cylinder in there too. So I'm just gonna jam this guy in. Things will never be better.